Readers, what is something that you wish the non-readers in your life understood about you?
That if I have a book in my hand and my face is in that book, I don't want to talk to you. Go away.